Oh, hi, honey.
Come on in. Close the door.
For sure, Dick, sure. I'm awful sorry to bother you, honey, but...
Doll, if you're gonna smoke, you gotta learn to carry matches. Doll, what are you crying about?
No, no, Dix, no. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Dix. I don't know what I was thinking about bothering you at this time of the night. I'll just run along.
Gus told me the Club Regale got knocked over.
Yeah, can you imagine raiding the Regale? The cops must have all gone crazy. So it's a clip joint, so what? And it would have to happen on pay night.
How about a drink?
I don't care if I do. One of my eyelashes is coming off.
Were you locked out of your room?
How'd you guess? Well, here's how. Dix, if it wouldn't be too much trouble, could I stay here a couple of days? Just a day or two.
All right, stay if you want to, but don't you go getting any ideas, doll.